Bhavna and I've come from Khammam district. I am from Navbharat Public School. I've been selected for this Yashoda, which has been conducting this young doctors camp. Yashoda organization is really amazing. Like I've learned a lot by this camp. I was selected in Malakpet, Yashoda Hospital's Malakpet branch, and they've told me everything what a doctor's profession is, about how depth is it, how many sacrifices we need to do, like how much we get to know. Doctor's profession is like exploring things, studying and enjoying a lot. I've really got a very great experience myself, and this Yashoda has given us a very great opportunity to know how doctors, how the proceedings of hospitals go on. And it is really advantageous for the students, mainly students who are taking the stream of medicine. So I look forward for many such camps from Yashoda, of course. Like we have, after we have gone through the camp, they have shown us how different specialties like neurology, cardiology, and etc. are going on. So we could know what really things are, what the base is, how we get to know about things there. Many things we get to know. So we have a clear and good thing that how a doctor's profession should be. So a person coming into Yashoda organization like Young Doctors Camp really gets to know many things. So I hope that many people get this chance. Please apply for this Yashoda Young Doctors Camp. So I'm really promising you, you'll get to know very much about this hospital.